Welcome back. Thanks to everybody for participating in the hobby tournament that just concluded. 13 rounds over 2 days. That's again quite an adventure. I'm continuing to play in the Coco World Blitz Championship, also known as BlitzChamps. My opponent this round, my account name of Zem here, Martin DeMello. Decently strong amateur, so this will be quite a good match for us. Let's enjoy. I'm sorting my tiles in this order here so that I can pronounce the word and guess how to spell it based on how I pronounce these letters. So that's my technique for finding bingos these days. ED is a strong suffix, but Mervind? Vermind? Overmind? No, I don't have. Well, I wonder. We've got to find out. This, I gotta know. I've got to know. Let's find out. I hope that's valid. I'm getting way too excited over a game. My goodness, this is still too many E's. What the hell do you do with 5 E's other than just like exchange five? Nicely spotted. Jeez. All right. Well, this is sad, but oh my God. I've got all the E's. This is unusual. Whew. Jeez, that was special. Oh my goodness. Over. Okay. Well, that shows always one phony two. Odie 8-2. That was great. Yeah, Overmind is not in the book. It's just not there. That's something. Should have put the blank above. Whatever. Decked. I'm not sure if feck is a word. That doesn't draw a challenge, I don't know what does. I need to dump the U. That's what I need to do. I'm not thinking clearly. Unraise. Alright. Might be a word. Like, I have no idea where to put this. Oh, there we go. To say I'm in time pressure is an understatement. Finding hooks in time pressure is hard. Alright. My goodness. Oh.
Thank you.
Alright, good game. Man, 3 minutes Scrabble is just ridiculously fast. Finding hooks is so tricky. Unraise is not a word. I thought it was a word. All right. Yeah. No kidding. All right, here we go. Louis. And bronze. Rotation. We almost got heisted. Not sure about day. Jail. And Halon? No. Alright, good game. How many phonies do we have this game? Oh, Dable's not a word. Oh, I misspelled beer. Alright, it's BIER. Fishing port. Alright. Good luck. I'm not seeing a play. Audio set up correctly. It's okay, over top. Oh, I want to play FABD somehow. This is embarrassing. not boring. Funny. There's definitely a issue with my end of this game. Three towels and bag. Right, fine. What? Okay. Gosh darn it. Yeah, well, that's embarrassing. All right, bingo's missed were like every words. It's just what it is. That was funny. Oh my goodness. Parking? No, we have a B. Wow. Nice. ING overbring Bobering. I don't know. Orbing. So awful that I broke that up. And I'd gambled on getting an eye back. So yeah, in advance of this event, I had announced that I'm not gonna moderate chat, but just gonna put in emotes only. And I think I got fewer viewers that way, and that's probably for the best. I'm not sure about AMA. Oh, what? Gluten. Gluten? Whatever. It's embarrassing. Oh no! Nitros? Nitros. Right. It's nitrous, not nitros. Oh my God. Yeah, it's okay, so what is it? Stonier? Okay, that's valid. Nicely done. I am playing much too fast, but, Okay, so that's 5 games down. We've lost the match. 4 to go. Thank you. Mediate? No. I mean, we got mead. Antigen. Oh, Turing's with a G. All right, good game. Night bingos are so fun. Oh my goodness. Oh, 6 games down, 3 to go. Let's have some fun. Alright. What the fuck is this? okay. Let's get other letters, please. Wow. No. Maybe not very smart. Hornman? Don't even care. Challenge it. All right, it's not valid. Don't even care. I just know I'm not losing on time. This is so awful. Relearn? Oh. I've got to be the only player who sees two blanks and thinks, oh no. Gotta be the only player who thinks that way. Where do I put here? Let's open a lane. What the fuck do I do with this? How many games is that? Seven? Here we go. And join. Wailed. Nope. A2'd. We want to play HD. Heed. How do we play heed? That looks tricky. Fuck. Okay. Damn, that's not good. That is super not good. Oh, they blocked it. All right. How many eyes are still in the bag? One. Exchange this. All right, that's our first respectable game of the day. Or respectful. I could find this one. No! Alright. Gestapo. Wait, what? Oh, that's not valid. That's not valid. To say I'm tilted would be an understatement. Oh. I have no reason to be tilted other than my own atrocious play. All right. Well, that was a match. All right. Yeah, I don't know how he puts up with me. Oh, man, that was quite a match. I'm a bit embarrassed. Because usually my matches, it's never an open board. Yeah. Yeah, usually the way these games have been going, it's been, I've never been able to get an open lane. And this time we have the opposite situation, where blank bingos everywhere. And I've not had any time whatsoever to study 7s and 8s, so I've never not had time to study 7s, not had time to study 8s, not had time to study blank bingos. It stands for itself, what just happened here. So, hope you all enjoyed. That was round 8. Got one more round to go. Currently in our section, we are down 0 rounds. I think we've won 5 games out of, 72? So I think our objective next week is to win one game. No, a better objective would be I should study some 7s and 8s. That way, maybe I'll have some chance. I don't know. But yeah, thanks for the directors of Collins Coalition for putting this turn together. Unfortunately, like 9 matches seems to have overexposed my knowledge deficit. Probably like 4 or 5 would have been enough, but we'll play it out to the end, see how it goes. Yep, thanks for watching. See you next time.